inspired by Catalan. You know, it was really about the stripes that were from Maison J that brought me in, and it kind of reminded me that I really want to be there. And I tried to transport the collection into a place that you were like on the beach, you were relaxed, you were fabulous.
All right, she believes that simplicity is the secret to looking elegant. She is one of, according to Toronto Life, and actually many sources, one of Canada's best dressed women. And she is also about comfort, which is so refreshing. This is Pink Tartan. And yes, Kimberly is joining us live today, and it is such a pleasure to be a part of this show. It's putting on pretty, I'll tell you. You put on her pieces with their technical fabrics, their impeccable tailoring, her strong nod to sportswear, which just, oh, you will love this line. And going through the lineup online, I noticed a lot of 5-star reviews. Watch for 9 interest-free payments, which is such a treat on a boutique Canadian line. And of course, you'll qualify for free shipping and handling on absolutely everything. Oh, wait a minute, the sun is coming out. Excuse me. Oh, I better, there we go. We're going to start off with a very special treat, the sunglasses. We've got 3 different pairs of sunglasses today. We're starting off with Krista. But before we say hello to Krista, let's say a big hello to Canadian royalty when it comes to fashion design. This is Kimberly Newport Mimran, and it's always nice to see you, my dear.
Thank
Welcome.
Thank you for having me. It's great to be here.
Well, it's such a treat. We all get so excited. The frenzy, you know, all the stage, everybody, the crew, everybody's going in looking at the clothes and talking about the clothes. You're just a fabulous designer.
Well, thank you. Thank you. Well, it's really exciting to be able to bring the pieces here and show them, you know, on different body types and show how to, all the different ways to wear it, because you can see a piece in a magazine, but it doesn't show you, you know, all the ways you can incorporate it into your everyday life.
It is so true. And that was something that I learned when I first met you, Kimberly. I was so impressed with how you embrace everyday life. It's very refreshing. Not only is she a jet set traveler and so known in the world of design for her home, for her art, everything she does, but she is a mom. You own a, what type of dog is
it? A little Frenchie. My little Frenchie Max.
Yes, Max. I know you like Scrabble.
I do.
And I bet your best word in Scrabble is fit.
Oh, fit. Function, fit.
Fit, function.
We like 7-letter words.
Yes.
So.
Oh, of course. And just quickly, as we're introducing the sunglasses, a little bird flew in with a quatrefoil on it and told me that we have a $50 savings, and I don't believe your boutiques have that either. Mm. Look at this beautiful girl, our very amazing first lady, wearing pink tartan. We've got, you are everywhere. I'm just showing a couple of images. So wearable. There's another fantastically talented Canadian, Kim Cattrall. She's got to be getting close to 60 now. She looks fantastic.
She's
always
amazing.
So stylish.
Yes.
So smart. I am such a huge fan of your shirts. They are the go-to for a lot of us. They're investment pieces. You buy 1, 2, 3 pieces, you will have them for years. And here's Miss Gwyneth Paltrow.
Yes.
With the grosgrain ribbon. Yeah. I love it. Okay, let's talk sunglasses, because I know these are not your typical sunglasses.
No, these are fantastic, and they're all handmade and hand-polished.
Handmade.
Handmade and hand-polished. They're extremely durable, because everything I have breaks. I'm hard on my clothes, I'm hard on my shoes, I'm hard on my sunglasses, and now that I have to actually wear reading glasses, I can never find them. But I loved to work with proportions. So if you notice, it's two-tone.
Yes.
So there's 2 layers that we put together that just gives it a beautiful, they're just super chic. I used a square frame, which is very 1970s. And I think it's the finish to every great outfit. When you're just walking out the door in the morning, it gives you that little boost of confidence, and it protects your eyes.
Yes, and speaking to protection, you have full protection with these.
Full protection.
I know myself, in my family, we have very prominent eyes, mm-hmm. and trying to find a sunglass that covers the whole orbital area, I know that sounds funny, but I'm so self-conscious about not getting the sun there, and these really cover the eye area on a practical side. Handmade. They retail, if you go to Pink Tartan Boutiques or any of the phenomenal stores that offer your collection around the world, you're going to be paying $50 more. We have them at $175. I will tell you, we've got three different styles that we'll be addressing. And we're starting off, once again, with what we're calling the Krista. So these come in the black-blue combination or tortoise. And tortoise will be definitely the first to go.
Yeah, this is a black and white tortoise versus our traditional camel and chocolate. So do you see it's a black and white tortoise shape, and then it's got the beautiful sort of acrylic top that gives the appearance of a very large sunglass, but because it's outlined with clear, it's kind of two glasses in one.
Which is really fantastic. So giving you protection and coverage, and a large glass, but without being overwhelming. Can I just say how solid, and the arms, when you open them and close them, like, just feel gorgeous. This is a 5-star rated sunglass already, $50 savings. Don't forget, you will qualify for free shipping and handling, and we have the 9 easy pays. Okay, let's talk fashion.
Okay.
And we're going to start off with the Power Stretch Ballet Dress. One of the areas that you have educated me in is fabric. You are very particular about your
fabrics. Absolutely. I don't put any design into work until I've done full research on the fabric. And what I've started to do more is I like technical fabrics that you can actually have that are easy care. I feel that with the way technology is moving, we should incorporate that into our everyday life with electronics. But there's really great momentum in fabric technology. So this is a fantastic dress that you can wash, you can wear, you can pack.
Yes.
It doesn't wrinkle. It's got a beautiful heavy lycra content, so it sucks you in. And it's just one of my favorite investment pieces. And it can take you from day to dinner. There's so much you can live your life in this dress.
And I really think that's an important word, investment pieces. Pieces that go well beyond a season. Because I know you're designing like 10
collections
a year.
Yeah, you'll see something new in our collections, but there's a couple things that I think are truly should be in your wardrobe that I don't change. And this is called a power stretch fabric.
Oh my gosh.
Which is a knit. So it's not a cut and sew. It's a fully fashioned knit. And I give it a pleating, like it almost looks like it's like a fake way of doing pleats with the ribbing.
Right.
And it looks amazing on you.
Well, I was just gonna say, I'm not Skylar. And if you watch me all the time, you know I talk about my baby belly. I think a lot of women were self-conscious about our tummies. Now, I do have a little help on, I'm gonna be honest, but I will tell you, when you try this dress on right away, it's like Spanx on the outside, but it's not too conforming. Like, it definitely, you feel comfortable. I feel like I could go play tennis or I could.
Well, and it's breathable too. It's the fabric technology makes it breathable. So it feels a little bit heavy. So I really, when you pick it up and you think, oh, this is heavy, and it's hot outside, it doesn't feel like that on the body. So it's got the beautiful, elasticity that holds
you
in.
Does it ever? It does hold.
It holds its shape. Nothing's worse than clothes when they kind of fall on the body. This will actually hug the body beautifully.
Now, I know you started off in menswear.
Yes.
And fit, and also the fact that in menswear, I remember you saying to me, you cannot hide anything.
No.
Like, everything has to be perfect.
It's really about the construction. And that was a really good training ground for me, because you can hide things with a bow and you can be a little bit fancy with women's wear. But I take the philosophy that we have to build it from a function and a fabric first, and then we can start to work towards design and we can work towards runway. But this is just a perfect LBD. So your little black dress, or your little white dress, or your little navy dress.
Yes. Can I run over there and just show with Skylar? I just want to show you. This is adorable in the white. You look amazing. But as Miss Kimberly was just saying, LBD. And then navy, for those of us who want something maybe a little nautical. You do sportswear so well. The navy just lends itself perfectly to that. Please enjoy the 9 interest-free payments. I'm going to annoy you with that, because it's not every day that we do that. I know it's not offered in, you know, the high-end boutiques that Pink Tartan's sold in. Zip back. The fabric is substantial. That's another thing. So you'll notice, you said it has a weight to it. And it's true. When you go to put this dress on, it is substantial. But don't worry about textures coming through. I am wearing a little bit of shapewear with this, but it is phenomenal. A fantastic piece in navy, black, or white. sizing, you are true to size?
Yes, we are.
Okay, and that is our first dress. I know the white's the most limited at this time. It's called the Power Stretch Ballet Dress. And can I just say how comfortable I feel? And that's another very big component
because
for you.
Because you have to live your life. You can't have your clothes constricting you. You can't feel uncomfortable sitting at a dinner or sitting at a desk or sitting in the car. I mean, when you're on an airplane too, it's all about sort of layering clothes. And I love these pieces because the black you can wear in the winter, you just layer it with a different piece, or you can wear it to work, and then you take your jacket off in the day so that you have a real versatility to your wardrobe.
So the line, again, when you say day to dinner, you're not kidding.
No.
So investment pieces, day to dinner, pieces that you repeat, you wear over and over and wear differently. The other thing you'll notice with our models, and we're just moving on now, the different shoes. So don't think, oh, I have to always wear a high heel. That is so not true. In fact, I think the pink tartan ladies are actually more about some of the funky flats and sports shoes and,
for sure,
you know, play it up.
And actually, right now with the running shoe is such a hot shoe. It used to be the ballet flat, is now the athletic shoe.
The athletic shoe, mm-hmm. The athleisure. All right, we've just moved on. This is, let's start with the vintage print cropped polo shirt. This is offered today. That looks amazing on you, Shakira. This one's $295. We have 9 easy pays of $32.77. It's called the acorn and cobalt pattern. Extra, extra small through extra large. This is a cotton with 2% elastin, which is spandex. And as you can see, we've got a variety of bottoms that we'll be talking about. But I remember, I think it was Sarah that said to me from your boutique, you know, you could take the pink tartan collection, throw it up in the air and grab any two pieces and they'll work together.
And they'll work together. And that's the way that you build a wardrobe. It's once you find a brand and once you find a brand that fits you really well, I think it's really important that you start to build your wardrobe so that it's not like you need a new everything every season. It's like, what is the special new piece that's going to update my wardrobe this season?
I love that way of thinking, and I think in the long run, even when we're spending a little bit more on the individual pieces, it saves you money. Instead of going out and buying those throwaway pieces, because before you know it, you've bought a couple pieces and it's like you wear them once or twice and it's like, okay, I'm done with
them. But I also think when you amortize it over how much you like it and how much you wear it, it's worth the investment. I mean, when you buy something expensive, sometimes we leave it in the closet and we're too afraid to wear it. These clothes are meant to be worn in and lived in and traveled in. So they're really designed to accommodate our lifestyle.
No, I love that. My producer was just saying to me, and we've talked about this on air before, how most of us wear about 20% what's in our closet, and the other 80% just kind of sits there. So why not make, you know, curate and edit and find those particular pieces?
And, you know, retire the pieces that are not forward, and it's cyclical. They do come back as well.
So do you have a huge closet, or is that a dumb question?
No, I actually have a very well edited closet because I practice what I preach.
Yes.
So I definitely edit my closet, and I put some things away, and then some things I donate, and then I always pick my best pieces, and I live in these clothes. So.
Okay, love it. Well, the top, once again, is in the acorn and cobalt pattern. The pattern is really fun. You always, you often pick one or two patterns and prints and just boom. Tell us about this one.
About it. Well, this one, actually, I brought my inspiration. So I was in Palm Beach, and I love vintage shopping. So I was in Palm Beach, and I found this beautiful muumuu, and I love.
Okay,
the
you
pattern.
Have to stand up, and you have to muumuu for
okay,
us.
Okay, I was like, but you know what? Who's going to really wear that walking down the street in Toronto? It's quite the statement piece.
But I totally see the inspiration. Like, let me just grab. I know we're on the skirt now, but look at, you can see.
Well, we'll pull the skirt.
You know, you've taken and modernized
it's
it.
A very vintage print. So,
much fun.
And that's the artistic part of my job about how to make something modern and do it in a current color story, because this color story is very 1970s. I've brought it into the 2000s.
And that's something that Kimberly is exceptionally good at, making us current and fresh without being trendy. The top, once again, is offered at $295. It's the polo shirt, and we have it today in the cotton with the 2% elastin. Here's the vintage print asymmetrical skirt. You have a strong girliness, a femininity about you,
and
I'm seeing it in the skirt.
Because I like to be strong, but I do love those aspects that make me feel like a woman. I think, you know, I like when I'm flattering my figure versus you know, like wearing a paper bag sack might be the height of fashion, but I've never felt comfortable trying to follow a trend that didn't work for my body type. So
I'm sure there's a lot of women right now, yeah. Kimberly, that are saying, I agree.
Yeah.
Because let's face it, we come in all different shapes and sizes and skin tones, and it doesn't matter. It's how you feel.
In your clothes.
In your clothes and how you feel on the inside. You will stand a little taller. You will walk with a little sway. You will smile a little more. You don't have to be, you know, a little girl to wear this style. Can you talk to us about the fit of the skirt?
Okay, so this is a beautifully pleated skirt, but they're asymmetrical pleats. So they're placed in wonderful places.
Okay.
And you don't see the pleating as much because of the pattern. But, you know, there's pockets in every single pink tartan skirt wherever it
just
warrants a pocket.
Totally unexpected. You'd never expect to see a pocket in
it. It's fully lined, so it's got a beautiful cotton lining, so your clothes won't stick to you. This has got a cotton lycra. So
your fabrics are beautiful. The print is reading. I hope you're able to see the print well on your screen. Remember, we've got a variety of tops. We started off with the print top. So print and print
I love. And I also think you can wear this with navy, you can wear it with cobalt, you can wear it with black, you can wear it with acorn. And I make sure that the color standards match. So when you go through the collection and you find a top, the black will always match.
Oh,
so
right.
When you go through, even
Isn't
if it's
that
a
nice?
Different fabric,
yes.
You can wear all of these clothes together.
And that is so nice because let's face it, have you ever bought something and then the blacks aren't the same or the print isn't quite the same? Always beautiful quality from Pink Tartan. We're thrilled to have the line here at the Shopping Channel. This is one of our greats here in Canada. So we're looking at an amazing Canadian designer who, I know reading your background, what you've done, you're from the Niagara region.
Yeah.
So when you were 14, you started a retail job, is that?
Oh yeah, I started working in retail because I wanted to make extra money so I could buy clothes because I loved clothes. And so I've been in retail since I've been 14, and now I am a retail owner.
Yes.
I have two boutiques that I operate, and you know, it's just, I'm very passionate about what I do.
And it comes through. And you know, it's so approachable. Beautiful, well-made. That's what you're investing in with Pink Tartan. Okay, we've moved on, Kimberly, from the skirt, which is sizes 0 through 14. And the skirt, I should just mention, has a length of approximately 22 and 3/4 inch in length. Please know that all this information can be found on our website. And of course, our customer care reps are standing by to give you a hand as well. Let's look at the ladies now in the vintage print drop waist dress. I'm a dress girl.
Yeah.
I love dresses. I just find
They're
them so
easy.
They're
so great for summer, too. Oh. It makes life uncomplicated when you're getting dressed in the
Thank
morning
you.
Just to throw on a dress.
Oh, this is so much fun, too. So where does it start with you? Does it start with the fabric? Does it start with the
silhouette?
It
always starts with the fabric.
Okay.
Always. And I don't put any design into it. So it's a process that happens. So it starts with fabric. Then I look at what silhouettes will work in that fabric. And then I start to work on design details. So it's actually, I do all of my design work in three dimensions. So I do it in fittings. So
it's
all really about draping. And then we work with artwork. And there's so many, we go through so many processes to get to the final piece that we put down runway or put in the stores.
So how would I wear this with, like, when you were talking about athleisure? Like, obviously.
So I love this with a little tennis shoe.
Okay.
Just throw on a little tennis shoe. But then you can wear this with a black high heel, and it just depends on your shoe and your jewelry and how you make up, how you do your makeup as well.
Fantastic.
So, and I think fashion and beauty, there's a big correlation on how we get dressed to our own style. So it's really about what's your favorite color, what's your favorite style, and that's how you complement.
And we're just showing, actually, Shona's got on a sporty shoe.
Yeah.
The current, fresh, modern, reworked classics. For me, the print is a bit of an adventure, and I like that because it's like Kimberly's holding my hand saying, hey, you know what? This is going to work.
Yeah.
Let's try it. You can wear your own bra.
Oh, yes.
What
with everything.
Your... Okay.
I think it's really important because, again, I don't think you should be fiddling with your clothes. You should be wearing your clothes. They should not be wearing you.
Yes. Any tips or thoughts, just kind of as an aside for our viewers at home who are fans and watching, saying, Kimberly, what should I start with underwear, shapewear? Like, what would you say you should have?
Well, I think, well, of course, you have to have three styles. You have to have the thong that you wear. You have to have the little low-cut panty. And right. then I also like a little higher-waisted with a little bit of suction, too.
Okay, around
so
the tummy.
I think those are really important things. And you'll know what feels good under what clothes as well.
But nice to know, kind of just simplifying, saying, okay, these three, let's go for it. Okay, we've got three styles of sunglasses. Let's take a look at the second, which are the Kimberly.
Yes.
These are already 5-star rated. We had a lovely review on them. And we are looking at $175. They're offered today on 9 interest-free payments of $19.44. We have black and we have tortoise for you. And these are named after you.
Yes, this is my first venture into accessories. I've done a little bag collection this year, but I did them in tortoise and black, which
okay.
goes
Can
with
take,
everything.
I'm going to take them.
These are a little bit smaller.
Which
and
ones do you want?
Okay, I'm going to wear tortoise because I have gold on. I like tortoise with gold.
You can I like tortoise white. With gold too, but I'm wearing black.
So do you see, one of the biggest things for me is that whenever I went to go pick up the dog or pick up a bag, my sunglasses would fall off my face.
And they don't even move.
So this is why I designed my own collection so that they would stay on my face. And I think, and they're really durable. Again, I'm really hard on my clothes, so it's, or my even my accessories.
And
they throw them into bags.
When I look at you, these are signature Kimberly.
Yeah.
They cover, as you can see, a large area of the eyes. These are handmade glass.
Yep. They're all handmade and hand polished.
Fantastic.
And they've got a really strong lens in them. And they're just a great, they're the great finishing and very glamorous.
Oh, they're so glamorous.
So this is the smaller
I'm gonna pop
style.
Them on.
The Jackies are a little bit more exaggerated, a little bit more movie star.
Oh, I love these.
And then these are a little bit more 70s. So I covered off all the trends for the season.
They're fantastic. And they're not too dark.
No.
That's the other thing. You know, sometimes you try a glass on and you feel like, oh my gosh, someone turned the lights out. Like,
well,
it's
you
really
should
dark.
Actually forget they're on. That's how I feel. Like when you wear your clothes or your accessories or your shoes, nothing is worse is when you feel them. Like they should just be part of you. You shouldn't feel it squeezing you anywhere.
I agree. I agree.
Or pinching your nose.
And how fantastic when you lean forward, they stay in place. The pink tartan Kimberly sunglasses offered today in your choice of black or tortoise. And they come with a lovely case, by the way. I'm sure you noticed the quatrefoil or the four-leaf clover. What's that symbol, Kimberly?
So that was an architectural symbol, and I started to incorporate it in as little buttons because I also felt it gave a little good luck symbol. I'm a little bit superstitious, so a little quatrefoil was a little good luck on every little piece of pink tartan.
I noticed it with your umbrella holder when I came into the shop. I was so impressed.
Yes.
So you'll see her symbol on just about everything.
And you'll see it in the lining, too. I've done a jacquarded lining that has the quadrifoil pattern, so we need to be inside of the jacket.
So a little good luck for all of us.
Good luck.
Okay, all of you up there look so fantastic in this next dress. I haven't seen this one on yet. It's the Power Stretch Tank Dress. This one's offered at $425. Remember, we have 9 interest-free payments across the board, so please feel free to spread your payments out. This one's $47.22 over the 9 months. We have cobalt blue, black, and then acorn brown. And this again, with the fabric right away.
Okay, this is my Power Stretch signature fabric. This is a little bit lighter for summer, so it's really about to be meant to skim the body versus a fit and flare.
Right.
I love it because it's got that asymmetrical, and this is where you get fun with fashion. It's got an asymmetrical handkerchief hem, which is all like what I'm loving it right now for the spring and summer.
Just coming over here a bit.
So you can just see. So it's in a different. It's woven in a different or knitted in a different panel.
Yes.
So that it actually floats with you, and it's really about movement of clothes, because when clothes are 3-dimensional and they kind of move with your body, I find it so much more attractive than when it's clung to you.
No, there's a huge difference, and I know exactly what you're talking about, and I'm sure you do at home as well. The acorn color is going to be the first to sell out. How could I take something like this and make it appropriate for fall? Like, how would you transition that a little bit?
So what I would do is then it's really about shoes and what you layer on top. I think.
So this is one I could.
This is one you can. I think that, you know, we're so We're so about layering because of our seasons. They're so
pretty
crazy.
Distinctive.
Yeah.
Yes.
Well, and they go.
And
we went right from winter to summer.
I know.
So it's really about having clothes that you can layer. So it's great with a. I like this with a longer jacket over top that you'd layer it under, and then it's just about putting what your tights look like in the winter.
And what do you have to say to women that are watching right now and saying, okay, I'm a little bit fuller figured. Can I wear this style of dress?
Absolutely. And I think it looks amazing on Shakira. It just hits her in all the right places.
I hope you saw Shakira. Sorry, I know you're running away. Oh, you've got your shoes off. But she, what
she
size
can go
are
back
you
bare feet.
Come
just
on
a
in.
Like,
what size are you wearing? Are you wearing large? Okay, she looks so good in this dress. So if you are a little fuller figured, thank you. And look, now she's in bare feet.
Oh, it's so cute. But she's got pretty pedicure, so she's perfect.
Oh, she can do
but
that.
You know what? This is what you wear a flip-flop with. Like, you're just running out out of the house. You just put a little flip-flop on, and you're perfectly put together.
And can I add comfort, comfort, comfort? You know, you really feel yourself. You can wear your own bra. The fabrics are substantial and technical and so contemporary with that almost Spanx feel on the outside, but comfortable. That's what's so key. And don't forget, we've got the black, we've got the acorn brown, and we've got the blue available just for you with those 9 easy pays. And yes, of course, you'll qualify for free shipping and handling. So let us take care of that for you. Okay, we have to take a quick break. I believe we're going to take a look at some information right now. So let's do that. This is spring summer behind the scenes.
Oh, wow.
So we're going to see Kimberly. And I'll tell you, I've been to one of her fashion shows during Fashion Week. This is multitasking to the extreme. Let's just say that.
It's 12 minutes. So it's 6 months of work that go into a 12-minute production. So it's kind of, it is a
no
bit.
No stress.
Yeah.
No stress. Okay, watch this. We'll be right back.
Amazing fabrics being made there that are actually for furniture. And it was like, that's the best stripe I've seen. And so I tried to recreate it in ready to wear. Palm Beach, and I found this wild vintage, call it like almost a muumuu. It was fabulous, but I was like, what am I going to do with this? I took the pattern, I rescaled it and recolored it, and voila, that's where the inspiration came from. I really went away from the girly girl dress. Like, you won't really see any kind of fit and flare dresses. I've kind of packed that in the closet for right now. It's really about high-waisted pants, wide pant silhouette. I always think you need a fabulous ugly color in every collection, and I picked this kind of browny acorn as the color for the season.
Expression of love. Uno Era returns with a Today Showstopper designed exclusively for you. This 18-karat gold ring features exquisite crossover detail with a sophisticated finish. Monday at TSC.
And yes, we are celebrating Uno e Ere's 90th anniversary with a spectacular Today Showstopper in 18 karat gold. So you'll definitely want to be tuning in tonight at 10 p.m. Eastern. We are going to take another peek behind the scenes of our pink tartan boutique line here at the Shopping Channel and a little taste of Kimberly's life. And then when we come back, we've got more great fashions for you. So watch this.
I used a lot of handwork. There's a lot of fringe, there's a lot of hand crochet, and I think it's really important to see the clothes in detail, because it's hard to see it on a runway. But there's a lot of handwork that goes into the collection this season. And a little fringe, but fringe done in a new way, so it's not so 70s. Just a little bit of ease and chicness is what I was trying to go for here.
Thank you. gosh, the first time I saw that pink tartan was coming to the shopping channel, I was so excited. I just want to show you again, Gwyneth Paltrow. I know pink tartan. I was first introduced to them because of their fantastic shirts. And if you watch me, you know I love shirts. Of course, there is our beautiful First Lady. I love that she didn't wear a necklace with this jacket, just the way she did
Very
it.
Very chic.
But we're talking about amazing Canadian design, designed right from our own backyard. And here's another one quickly. There's Kim Cattrall. A lot of, when you see the who's who in different magazines and newspapers in your area, you'll see pink tartan, pink tartan, pink tartan. And we have Kimberly joining us live today, which is such a treat. And you get all the inside scoop. First job was a retail job in a little clothing store when you were 14.
Yeah, started,
and now,
yeah.
And now you design 10 collections a year. Yeah. You were just saying you sleep fashion,
yes,
you think fashion.
I do.
Now, do you often pick a muse? Like, how does that work?
Well, I work with fabrics first, but I do, when you're starting to put concept together, it's really about having a cohesive idea when you do collections. So there's something that ties the collection together, so it's not just a bunch of clothes.
Right.
So every season I pick either a strong woman, or this season it was really about a place. So I loved Catalan, and I loved their awning stripes, and I really worked on striping. So you'll see in this show and the next show, you'll see a lot of stripes that are very bold, and that's where the color story came from. So this was more about a place versus a person, but it really ties the collection together.
Well, as I mentioned, the way I was first introduced to pink tartan was their beautiful shirts. There's something about a gorgeous, crisp shirt, and you do them so well.
Thank you.
And this is absolutely a version of that. It's a nylon spandex blend, $2.95. We have 9 interest-free payments for you, and we're calling this one the stripe-piped shirt in acorn and cobalt blue, currently offered in sizes 0 through 14. It is a bolder stripe, absolutely.
Yeah. And it's the same same colored stripes as our vintage print.
Oh, yes. So we can play with that if you want to mix and match.
If you want to mix and match. So you can actually wear the stripe with the pattern bottom as well. So it's really about, being adventurous with clothes.
Oh, I think that's fantastic. And again, you've got your signature pant coming up as well.
Yes.
You're going to love this shirt with the pant that's coming up. Crisp collar.
This is a PJ, so it's a take on, that whole PJ trend for day. So I use sort of a pajama type top inspiration, because the PJ pant for day is also very happening right now. It's got real pearl buttons.
I know, I love the piping that you did too.
Yeah.
Can you see that at home?
It's all
going all
piped.
Isn't that beautiful? It's those
just,
details.
It outlines the whole shirt, which just gives
so
it,
nice.
And you've got your darts in here, so it's got a really good fit over the bust. And then we take it in, and we have the two darts in the back. So instead of being a boxy men's pajama shirt, it's really, it's the cut that makes it so feminine and
so it has
so good
shape.
On a woman's body.
Stunning. And again, available here at the shopping channel for $2.95. Think about how you're going to wear this. Remember, adding 1, 2, 3 pieces to your wardrobe. I like the way you approach fashion. I'd like to try more of that. I think in today's world, there's so many kind of throwaway things. Pink tartan is about investment dressing, feeling beautiful, feeling comfortable. And again, remember, we've got those 9 interest-free payments throughout the presentation. Okay, let's talk about the pants up next, which are Kim's trousers.
Okay. Well, they're Kim's trousers for a reason. I live in these pants. So these are just a straight leg. It's got a little zip so that it's a tapered
yes.
cuff. So it's got a little zip in there, which is fantastic. And this is absolutely a washable, wearable, live-in pant. It again has the lycra that holds you in. It's got an elasticated waistband, so when you're sitting down for any length of time, the comfort level on the inside of the waistband is incredible. Do you see?
Oh my gosh. Yeah, they
nothing's worse than when something cuts into your waist.
Look at that.
When you're sitting
down. Can you show that again?
Yes.
This is the last thing I think you'd be doing with your pink tartan pants, but it's funny when you show us that.
They are so comfortable. I mean, when you're sitting on a plane or you're sitting down or you're having lunch nothing's worse when it starts to cut into you.
And
so many pants have done that.
As we move through life and we discover new parts of our body, and it's like, what's that? Oh my goodness. You don't have to worry because everything is concealed properly. I remember you saying to me you had had the same pair of pants for how many years?
Oh yes, but since I started the collection.
Okay.
So these pants, these are indestructible. So do not be worried about them. You can wash them. They will never fade in color. The other thing that I learned working on washability with a really wonderful fabric specialist and scientist is that there's a lot of yucky stuff that just comes off our bodies on the inside of your pants. So they're actually much dirtier on the inside than they are on the outside because we're always worried about washing our pants outside.
Yes.
So turn them inside out.
Okay.
Wash them on cold, and it's amazing on how fresh and good they feel on.
Okay, so that's a nice little tip. These are, I'm going to say, one of the must-haves of the hour.
Yeah, absolutely.
For $2.95, it may be a little more that you've spent on trousers in the past. Kimberly
but
has
But it's
had,
worth every
They are worth
every
it. And Kimberly
penny.
Was saying, this was like a while ago, that she's had the same pair. Like, these will last you and last you and last you. Talk to us about the fabric, because I wish our friends at home could reach in and touch the fabric.
It. So it's a little bit, it feels a little bit heavy, but it's technical. So it's a performance fabric, which I adore, because this is what elite athletes actually work out and do things in, whether it's skiing or riding. And that inspired me to create, because you have to wash these, and they get really hard wear when they're performance fabrics. So I wanted to bring a performance type fabric and bring it into everyday ready to wear. This was my version. I worked actually on the fabric development with the mill.
So you're really involved.
So very involved. And again, washable on cold. It is super, super comfortable. They feel a little bit heavy, and everybody says, oh, that's heavy, because the Lycra content and the technology of fabric makes them heavy, but they do not wrinkle. They will not lose their shape. You will not get a knee in your pants.
Right, so they hold their silhouette. You know, the word I'd like to describe your fabrics, most of the technical fabrics, is substantial. You know, you feel them, and they've got a nice substantial hand to them. $2.95 for the pants, sizes 0 through 14. Navy's going to be gone momentarily. They're a nylon, viscose, elastin blend. Okay, I was first introduced to this ensemble, Miss Shona, at your boutique in Yorkville. And Carrie, who hosts the evening, were there trying on. We had so much fun. I just like to try everything on to get to know the collection. So I'm sure I drove your staff nuts, but I was in there trying everything on. And Carrie put this on, and I said, Carrie, that looks fantastic. This is something I could see on Sophie Trudeau.
And this is quite one way.
Beautiful.
It's got, so that's not a stitch. That's actually a jacquard. So we make it look like a stitch. So it's not like a heavy embroidered stitch. It's just part of the garment.
And Kim, if I may, we're starting with the jacket, everyone. There's a slip or a dress, pardon me, underneath. But let's start with
the
jacket.
It's like a twin set.
It is so adorable. I'm very fond of this style. I just think it's, Carrie and I are very different in figures.
Put it on.
This looks so fantastic on.
Because look at it. Looks so great.
Types.
It looks so great with these little fit and flare dresses. Now this is a jacket that is a jacket, a blazer, an outerwear piece, a cardigan. It's all of that in one. It's got the boxy shape, which I love right now.
Isn't that?
It takes the place. It's a jean jacket. So to me, this is a 10-in-1
so
jacket.
That is so cute. And do you ever zip it up, or is that?
Oh yeah, of course.
So zip
up. Especially if it's raining or it's cold. And again, the other thing is this is really great if it's raining out, because it's stain resistant.
Can I just show something? Ta-da.
You can dance.
You can move.
You can
like
move.
That's the thing about all these clothes. There's nothing constricting. Like, I could do a somersault. I won't do a somersault, but I could do a somersault.
Well, you can lift your luggage up. You can
do everything that you do. Love the detail on this jacket. Again, we've got the little dress coming up as well. I know you call it trompe l'oeil, which you have a handbag, and we see that, the look of a pocket.
But it's not really there.
It's not really there, haha.
It's like a design detail.
And once again, isn't that cute that you can go back to some of the other pieces? I'm wearing the ballet dress, and you can go back with the jacket. So this one's offered at $4.25, an investment piece.
Yeah.
But love what Kimberly just said. You know, for some of us, this is going to replace the jean jacket.
Well, and you can wash it at home, too. So
right.
On cold, with all the findings turned inside out, all the findings
so
done
cute.
Up. So you don't have to worry about dry cleaning a blazer anymore. You could wear this as your blazer and you know, amortize it.
And the soft tailoring, like, it gives you that more crisp look, but it is soft. It's completely, you know, gone are the days where waistbands were you know, really firm and feeling like you can't lift your arms beyond your shoulders.
We're letting technology work for us.
I love it. And I say bring it on. Now, the jacket's offered today, and then we've got the dress. So know that these are two pieces on their own, together. If you're looking for the suit, we have it. The dress is also sensational.
Yeah.
What a style on that dress.
This is fantastic.
Okay, so the dress is 534-434. The jacket is 534-435. So one digit difference. Fit and flare, black and white, extra, extra small through extra large. And it's the same fabric as the jacket. So it's the viscose nylon elastin blend. And once again, offered today on 9 easy pays of $47.22.
And instead of dyed, this is a yarn dye, and it's wrapped. So it'll never transfer color. So you can, it's not cut, it will stay black.
Right.
It will never, ever, ever fade because of the construction of the yarn that we use.
Okay, so technical fabric.
Mm-hmm. Breathable.
Washable. That is so fantastic to think you can take something as couture as this and throw it in the wash. Love the way you cut the arms on this too. Is it not flattering? Super flattering cut.
And do you see the way that the seam placement is very, very important for me. So if you see that the seam placement actually gives it, it sort of tricks the eye and gives you a longer, leaner, slimmer look.
Totally
so
see
that's why we place the seams in certain places, because it brings the waist in. So it accentuates a woman's body, which is very important to me.
It does. Look there. It's almost like the waist comes in.
Yeah. And that it's your eye. Now, if I put a black dress on, the same black dress on, you'll see the difference. Maybe I'll do that next time when we show you what it looks like with or without the seams.
Well, let's just say the end result is you look slim, tall, curvy, and beautiful. The fabric, again, if you've never tried pink tartan, everything is very substantial. I'd never worry about textures or any lump or anything
and
showing.
And I actually wouldn't hang this. When you buy it, just fold it.
Okay.
Like place it and lay it flat to dry. Don't put it on a hanger because you don't want it, it's a slightly heavier, you don't want it to stretch out.
And it is the zip.
Yeah,
which
is so fabulous because a lot of times I'm traveling and nothing's worse when you can't do those little finicky zips up in the back.
Oh, I know.
So it's really about a substantial zip that you can do yourself.
Beautiful. And again, don't forget we've got the matching jacket for you. We're offering with Ship 150, you'll qualify for free shipping and handling. I've got the jacket on. That's also, you know, if you are a professional or a woman of leisure or a retired woman and you are looking for outfits that can go from casual to dressy, and when you're traveling, how fantastic is this one?
It's great, and it's great on a lot of different body types too.
Well, and I really feel like I know this dress because Carrie is voluptuous. She's got a great figure. It looks so sensational on. It was like, wow. So we've got both pieces available for you. Once again, pink tartan here at the Shopping Channel. And we're going to continue. Up next, we have the Air Knit Flounce Dress. Remember that you can see this entire collection online at theshoppingchannel.com. But Kimberly's only here for, it's four shows today that you've got?
Yeah, four shows today.
So this is number two already. And I know from Kimberly's previous visits that, you know, we don't have tons and tons of anything. Of course, it's a boutique line. But she does very well here at the Shopping Channel. She's got some wonderful hardcore followers. And what an opportunity maybe for you. You know, they don't offer pink tartan, or you're not near a higher end boutique where you are in Canada. Now you can take advantage and learn a little bit more about the garments and shop with us here at the Shopping Channel. And of course, we stand behind everything we make available with a 30-day money-back guarantee. Okay, the Air Knit Flounce Dress. First of all, Air Knit.
Okay, well, Air Knit is my name for it. It's not the technical name for it, but it's because it's kind of scuba and it's spongy and it's light. And to me, this is like wearing pajamas, actually, but really a dressed up pajama, I'm telling you. So this is a great fabric because it has substance.
Yes.
And I love the drop waist, and this whole athleisure is about how do I be comfortable on a super, super hot summer day.
Oh, and they are a coming. In fact, in some parts of
Canada, they're here today.
I know, we're experiencing it now. So scuba-like fabric, marshmallowy. It's got a softness
and
to it.
And look at how beautiful the color standard is. I mean, it's really important to me that whites stay white, that the cream is the perfect color standard. We pain over making sure all of the color standards work together too.
It's interesting hearing that, you know, as Kimberly's sharing these kind of the inside scoop, it's not just about, oh, that's a pretty dress. There's so much that goes on in creating a great garment. And Talk to us a little bit about this silhouette for people that it might be new to.
Well, it's definitely fashion forward.
Yes.
It's a beautiful tank dress, but I love the fit of it. I love a little drop waist. I think, you know, just with a, you could wear it with a high heel, you can wear it with a little flip-flop, and it's an easy piece. And I think that you need one or two of these that you can dress up, you can dress down, you can wear it to a garden party, you can wear it with a little jacket to a luncheon.
So. Oh, it's so fashion forward.
Yeah.
You know, when was the last time you looked in the mirror and thought, gosh, I am so current and fresh? I find as I get older, it's getting harder and harder to feel current and fresh, because sometimes we kind of go back to the things we always do. And I feel Kimberly challenges us in that way, gives us a taste of still, you know, very elegant pieces, but says, hey, you know what? Let's make that a bit more fresh and current, and let's, you know,
it's really about runway.
Yes.
Runway and trends that are happening and how to incorporate them into real life.
Yes.
And that's really the philosophy of Pink Tartan. And the reason I love coming here is because you can actually see the clothes on. You can see
yes.
it styled in different ways. You can actually, the only thing you can't do
is
feel it.
I know. Well, your fabrics are consistently wonderful. Shakira, I'm so glad you're wearing this. She's got it on in the size large, and you can see with this style, you know, some of you may have been thinking, oh, I could never wear that. Absolutely you can, because Kimberly is not only about great fabrics, but understanding fit. I know that came across
body.
So strongly, mm-hmm. how important fit is for you, making sure that it is cut right and it is flattering. And you can see you can be very fashion forward and still have something that you can feel comfortable in. Okay, the Air Knit Flounce Dress 535-398. Let's stay with the same fabric, but now share the Air Knit Flounce Skirt. This one's $295 in white, sizes 0 through 14. It's a polyelastin blend, and this one's about 20 inches in
yeah.
length. And a playful, that's how
yes.
I would describe this.
Well, and it's flirty and it moves with you. And you know what, it's so nice when fabrics just move.
I yes.
think that, you know what, they can do a little twirl. And I love it, we've styled it up with a little pearl kind of embellished belt.
Oh, that's
but then you
cute.
Can wear it with a great little polo too.
And that polo coming up is delicious.
Yeah, it's like the perfect little piece for
it is
summer.
So nice. And we've got it in different colors, so it's coming up in just a sec.
And then the t-shirt that she's wearing, because it's all about how to wear this all together, is that I do like a longer t-shirt, and you can wear it dressed up. So
I agree.
Really how all the pieces go together.
Okay, so again, casual to dressy mm-hmm. and everything in between. Talk to us about the what you've done on this skirt. Because
okay.
again, you
well, it's just the shape. It's really to have a beautiful shape. This is a size large, so and the other thing is that comfort is very important to me. So I've done an elastic waistband.
I can't believe your elastic. I'm going to take
so
that right off.
So where you used to think, everybody. Oh my God, an elastic waistband skirt. I mean, it just is amazing. It has that athleisure inside and out.
And you'd never know there was an elastic
no.
waistband. That
it really gives
like
it stability.
Tailored, well, and as with your pants.
And it won't roll either. That's very important that nothing rolls. You don't want any of your waistbands to roll. So this Ooh. Really holds it in place.
Okay, so once again, this skirt is available. It's the white only in the Air Knit with the elastic waist, which is fantastic. Sizes 0 through 14. And you've given us, how do you describe the pleating details that you've
it's
done
It's just
here?
A soft pleat. So it's a paneled skirt, and it just has a little bit of a tulip effect.
Wow.
So the panel starts small and gets larger, and that gives it sort of that floaty, sort of pretty, but it's not overly pretty. It's still, you know, I like that fine line between,
yes.
you don't want to look like you're wearing children's wear,
right.
but you still want to have some femininity to
I
your
know,
pieces.
I know you describe yourself as a sportswear designer first.
Mm-hmm.
So strength then for you, how would you, your line is gorgeous. What do you feel is your strength?
Well, I think the strength is really trying to get fabrics that you can really feel comfortable. Like getting dressed and feeling good in your clothes is my number one focus when I'm doing a collection. And then it's tried and tested by me. And then the great thing is that I've been able to translate it into editorial. So, you know, the press love it. We get great reviews on runway. So it's really about covering all my bases. That,
yes.
But the end result is when it gets into your closet, that you love it. That's the most important thing that I do.
and you do it very well. And we want to help get it into your closet here at the Shopping Channel. Such a treat to have the pink tartan line here at the Shopping Channel. And we are going to make available for you right now the short sleeve tee. And I'm sorry, the zip tee may not be available in this show, but Leslie, what is the item number on that? I might bug you for it if you don't mind, because it is 535-405. Now you can see it online as well. It comes in white. I tried it on in the white and loved it.
Fantastic.
So just so you know, sorry, just throwing in my two cents there. You'll see probably Shona again when we talk about the sunglasses, I believe. Right now, though, let's talk about the short sleeve tee at $95 in black or white. This is a viscose elastin blend,
yep, I believe. With a grosgrain ribbon in the back. It's a designer t-shirt. And I actually selfishly designed this t-shirt for myself. I couldn't find a great t-shirt that came to the right length, that hit my arm in the right place. And I always want a t-shirt that I can wear sort of dressed up as well as an underpinning under a blazer. So this is a beautiful weight. It's got the little pink tartan plaque, a grosgrain, but it's really about how it feels on. And I think that's why you have to buy it and try it, because it'll become your favorite t-shirt. I actually selfishly sometimes want to sleep in it because it's so comfortable.
I love your frankness. I think that, you know, it's about being real women, right? Yeah. We have a lot more in common than we know. The sleeve length on this, you know, I am working those triceps like ever, forever, trying to work on them, but that is such a forgiving, a slimming look to the arm where it falls at the elbow, yet, as I'm sure you're all about pushing up your sleeves to get to work, nothing gets in your way, which is so nice. Look at this detail in the back. Can you see that at home?
And just, you know, I wish the audience could feel the fabric.
Gosh. It's kind of butter and rose petal all mixed together.
It almost has like a silk-like feeling towards it, which
it's beautiful.
But silk is so delicate that this is just, you know, your everyday, and it won't pill. The other thing, you know, I hate wrinkles and I hate pilling. So those are two things that I make sure that the fabrics stand up. I also don't like colors that fade. So those are my three stipulations I'm working on an item, because nothing's worse than when you get a black t-shirt home, you wash it twice, it looks terrible after the second wash.
And am I correct in saying the white has a cream?
Yes. So it's an off-white.
Off-white.
So it's not an optic white. The optic white is like, this is an optic white where it's really optic. It's got a lot of blue in it. This has a little bit of cream in it.
No, I love the warmth, a little bit of softness to it. And so beautiful against your skin. What a wonderful tee. Again, in the shorter sleeve, offered here at the Shopping Channel. And that one's $95, which is great.
Yeah, that's our opening price point.
Which is so nice. Here is your sizing information one more time. Please know you can find this online at tsc.ca. Kimberly, you are true to size.
Yep.
If you are not sure, always take your measurements, chest, waist, and hip. And once again, our customer care reps are standing by to give you a hand should you have any questions. Okay, let's talk one more pair of sunglasses, and definitely an iconic shape. These are the Jackies, and they are the blockbuster value. So these retail at $225, and as I told you earlier, a little bird with a quatrefoil on it told me that these are regular price everywhere else. We have them at $175, so $50 savings, black with gray or tortoise brown. So these ones again are called the Jackies. Please know we have the Kimberleys and the Kristas as well. So you can go online and look at the different silhouettes. Honestly, they're all beautiful quality. The arms move so well. You've put a lot of effort into your accessories.
And it's just the key right glamorous sunglass for the season. I love the round shape. I love the square. So these are my three. They're my three favorites.
Which ones do you like?
It's hard because I like them all.
They are beautiful.
But it's such a great finish to every great outfit. Okay. And nothing feels better than when you put on something and you feel confident in it. I do feel sometimes I rush out of the house without putting any makeup on. It kind of is one of those things that are just like, I'm okay.
Oh, you're totally okay.
I know you're not a big today.
You're not a big makeup wearer. You know, a lot of us aren't. And you know, a little lip, a little sunscreen,
a little sunglasses.
You know, the sunglasses, and you're out the door. That's the thing. A pink tartan looks like it's so much effort, but it is not. It's like one, two pieces, the glasses, voila, you're done, you're out the door, and you look fantastic. This is investment dressing. This is royalty in the world of Canadian fashion.
Thank you.
And again, we're so lucky to have the line. Enjoy the fact that we have Ship 150. So that when you go to checkout, mention Ship 150 or put it online, because then you qualify for free shipping and handling. And we have the 9 easy pays as well. Okay, I think I have actually the earlier glasses. Yeah, so I'm going to focus on Kimberly, okay, if that's okay. So these are the Jackies that we're looking at. And again, they come in the black with gray or the tortoise brown.
Yes.
So those are the black with gray that you
have. This is the black with gray.
Okay, very nice. And your glasses, they really cover the orbital area. So mm-hmm. not just a fashion statement, they are giving you wonderful protection.
Yes, they are. And they're very durable, which is really great. So you won't, they won't bend, they won't go out of shape. They're extremely strong. And do you know what? It's just such a great, it's such a great thing to have in the summer. A little pair of sunglasses that just finish off your entire outfit.
Oh my gosh. And the lean forward test.
They don't fall off.
They don't fall off.
They don't fall off.
They're very substantial.
They don't slip when you're shoulder checking and going flying into the back seat. Do shoulder check on the highway.
And I really appreciate the fact that they really cover the eye area and give you amazing protection. Hand finish. The black gray is the one that's going to sell out first. I'm loving the tortoise brown. I'm telling you, I think they're both fantastic.
I think you need both colors.
And don't forget, we've got the Kristas and we've got the Kimberlys. So three different styles for you today. Pink Tartan, back at the shopping channel. Kimberly, thank you so much. Lovely to see you as always. And thank you to your team for always helping me out.
Love that.
And I want to also appreciate our models because they're fabulous. And of course to all of you. And please treat yourself. And remember, you can shop online as well. Let me take you through a very quick revision of everything that we made available in this hour. So we started off with the Krista sunglasses. These are $175. They're down from $225. We've got two different looks for you. Here is the dress that I am wearing and shall continue to wear this afternoon. And I'll tell you, I couldn't be more comfy. It's the Power Stretch Ballet Dress. Comes in black, navy, and it also comes in white. Here is the Vintage Print Crop Polo Shirt, 535-400, available today at $295. Now this print was inspired from an amazing print that Kimberly found in Palm Beach on a muumuu. And this print is consistent, it will not fade, it is fresh and modern, and you'll see it on different pieces. So the asymmetrical skirt would look amazing with the previous top. Here it is at $345 from Pink Tartan and the shopping channel. And of course, the Vintage Print Drop Waist Dress is also available today. We've got about a dozen of these, a dozen remaining, single digits in all sizes. Miss Shakira is wearing size large throughout our presentation. So I believe that's 12 to 4, she's wearing 14. Here are the Kimberly sunglasses. I think this silhouette's my favorite. They really cover the eye area. They're hand finished, they're substantial, and they're beautiful on. The Power Stretch Tank Dress. Don't you just want to try this on with the asymmetrical detail? Limited in the acorn, which you're seeing right now. And remember, Kimberly was saying, you know, you throw a jacket and boots on and this is going to take you into fall. This shirt is fabulous with the pajama inspired print. And you can see that beautiful piping detail, the finishing, the mother of pearl buttons, just so nice, beautiful quality. The Kimberly pants are part of the Pink Tartan uniform. They are a must have at $295. These are the pants that go with everything. I love them in the navy too. Don't forget we've got two colors, 534-639 in the technical fabric. This is just beautiful. That's all I can tell you. It's the Whip Stitch Power Stretch Jacket. Kimberly was saying replace your jean jacket. This could be going out to the fussiest event, but it could also be worn as your jean jacket. Now, if you're looking at the jacket, do take a look at the dress too, because it's adorable. It's the Whip Stitch Fit and Flare Dress. So technical fabric that smooths, the illusion of a slimmer waist with the stitching detail, everything is working there. Now, one of the things I admire a lot about Kimberly, but I love her take on modern and what she does to make us feel fresh and new. This is the Air Knit Flounce Dress. It's offered 535-398. We have the same fabric in the skirt that you're seeing here. It's very soft, it's very fresh, it's very new. $295 with 9 interest-free payments of $32.75. 534-447 is your item number. And here is the Short Sleeve Tee, 534-431. So soft, grosgrain ribbon going down the back, the perfect cut on the sleeve, tuck it in, leave it out. Kimberly designed this for herself, the dress-up t-shirt. And the last pair of glasses that we offered in this hour, also with the $50 savings, are the Jackies. So a little larger, you've got the black, you've got the tortoise shell, phenomenal, 535-379. This is Pink Tartan, right here at the Shopping Channel in Canada, and boy, are we ever proud. Stay with us, because we're going to talk Acer, our today's showstopper, and more up next.